everyone. Quick Friday update, everyone. I'm Matt Jordan for NBC 5 News at the corner of Rose and South Pacific Highway on the scene of what police have described as an active shooting situation. Currently, one person is dead in the middle of the street in front of the 7-Eleven on North Pacific Highway. Once again, Matt Jordan for NBC 5 News.